Busquets. Sharpest mind down there is Isco. Now Marcelo. Oh. Piqué! Never out of the headlines in the Clásico, but it's a negative headline for Gerard Piqué. Something he never wanted to do, and that is score for Real Madrid.
It was good decisive attacking play from Real Madrid. Both teams have had success with getting players into positions around the byline. Of course, no surprise to see Marcelo getting into that position. Nice pass from Isco. Just times the pass well. Isco takes it, the touch, and places it into the path of Marcelo. Who knows if he hits it across in that position in the six-yard box with a bit of power. It's going to cause the defenders all sorts of problems, and that's exactly what happens. To their pleasure, Real sees inside. Real Madrid go 1-0 ahead. First leg away from home.
Easy for Marcelo. Was there a slight handball there by Rakitic? Not seen by the referee. Messi! Brilliant save, brilliant second save from Keylor Navas. Oh, that would have been a controversial moment. This is Luis Suarez looking for Lionel Messi. Messi tries to go through the legs. Luis Suarez is there. And the referee has a big decision to make as there's a collision between Keylor Navas and Suarez. And the delegation of Real Madrid is falling on the deaf ears of Señor Bengoechea. In years to come, they'll look to a man in the stand to make this decision. The referee has to go with his instincts and what his assistant, who's blinded on the far side, tells him. Did Suarez ride that? Was he anticipating it?
Well, Suarez gets the first touch. He's anticipating the contact, he's on his way down. I think there is contact from Keylor Navas. Navas throws himself full length, Suarez gets the first touch, he does catch his ankle. It's one of those where experienced strikers, gamesmanship, they leave their leg dangling, they hope there's contact from the goalkeeper. Suarez knows he's not going to get the attempt on goal, he's been driven away from the goal, it's going to go off for a goal kick. And they just hope the goalkeeper lunges in, makes some sort of contact. And then the referee has a decision to make. It's gone in Barcelona's favour.
Terry Gibson, paid-up member of the Strikers Union. The goalkeeper's out there will be saying that he made the most of it.
Oh, he definitely made the most of it. He leaves his leg at an angle where if Navas is going to touch it, it's going to bring him down.
Lionel Messi in the Clásico extends his record of scoring in this magical fixture. Messi on the spot. 1-1. And Messi off the mark for the season.
He makes no mistake, does he? It hasn't always been the case with Messi from the penalty spot. He seems to be improving. Much more reliable.
Little step over. Rakitic joins him. Brilliant tackle from Dani Carvajal. Here's Isco. As Cristiano Ronaldo still got the legs. Yes, look at him fly. Moves inside Ronaldo! Cristiano Ronaldo! He's in good shape.
That's typical, absolutely brilliant. Turning defence into attack, Real Madrid, in the blink of an eye. And you wondered whether Ronaldo still had the pace to get away from Gerard Piqué. He did. And he's just waiting. You know exactly what he's going to do. Takes the touch. Here we see Barcelona in the attack. Rakitic misses the chance to take on the shot. And immediately Real Madrid break. Ronaldo into Isco. Return pass. And from here, it's a clear sight and goal for Ronaldo, is it? Cuts inside on his right foot. The power, the accuracy, right into the top corner. To Stegen at full length. What did you say, 3 days, 4 days training? He certainly doesn't need any work on his finishing. 30 minutes he was given tonight by Zidane, 10 minutes longer than against Manchester United, and it hasn't taken him long to get on the sheet.
We're still getting in shape for the season. He's only had 3 practice sessions. I think he's been following the scientists and the fitness gurus' recommendations. Puts us all to... He should be booked for that. Tries to go through Carvajal. Dogged defending by Vasquez. Vasquez has support from Asensio. Maybe not quite the dynamic run of Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, but he gets the finish of Ronaldo! Well, last season, a star was born in Asensio. And this young man is something special. A Clásico goal for Marco Asensio. Only 21 years of age. Take a note of that name. You're going to hear a lot of it in the next decade or so.
He's almost demanding now that Zidane includes him in the starting 11. He is that good. 21 years of age, getting better and better. And at this moment in time, he deserves to be up amongst the elite. He's not a youngster looking to get minutes and play here and there. He has the quality, the ability to be truly world-class. That's a fantastic strike.
It's a very similar run and a very similar finish, OK, with the other foot, to Cristiano Ronaldo.
Again, he's a bright player. He pulls off, peels off into the space. He knows that Barcelona are committing players into attack to try and get an equaliser. He's an intelligent player. He's got pace, fantastic skill, can finish. He's got the lot. Absolutely fantastic player.